I'm originally from Sydney, Australia, and I've been working in Asia for all my life. I lived in Japan for 14 years, Hong Kong for 14 years, two in Singapore, and split that time between investment management and investment banking. When I was at Morgan Stanley and working as a strategist and had the opportunity to move in internal hedge fund in New York, it was a sparky moment, I think, and it was a great opportunity for me to move from being a producer of research to actually implement that using the firm's capital. More recently, with Daiwa, present in front of, you know, large audiences, spending lots of time communicating with the media, whether it be CNBC, Bloomberg, or what have you, that's been pretty sparky too. Shifting conditions is something that has been a feature of my entire career. So I started off in my career in the mid to late 80s and faced the crash of 1987. I then had the opportunity to move to Japan. So I faced the last part of the asset bubble in Japan and then the great crash that extended over a lost decade. I was there for the Asia crisis, Russian debt crisis, dot-com. The global financial crisis. I was running my hedge fund at that time in Singapore, and then also right through COVID-19. So I feel like I've had my share of crises. Dealing with these crises has really empowered me in many ways. I was very pleased to be ranked in Business Because magazine as one of the top ranked global emerging MBA professors. My teaching philosophy, I think, is one where I try to bring the real world into the classroom. So I think it's important to teach theory, and I teach it very rigorously. But I think in order to make it really resonate with students is to bring examples, not just from history, but examples from your own experience. And ideally those examples that are actually current, that students can relate to. And so the combination of theory and those visible cases helps bring together the understanding together very thoroughly. Be your spark. Follow my story and learn more about CUHK Business School.